Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Now I'm introducing to intermediate class. Now I summarized the previous lessons. Before the drawing the picture, we know to the third, this one, the fourth steps. The first one, analyze the picture. Second one, measure. We talk about to take a frame technique. We learned previous lessons, this one, and shadowing and finish touch. Now, what mean to analyze the picture? The first lesson, we talk about to analyze the picture, how we can analyze. Now I will summarize. The first one, the edges of the picture and edges of the object, we can talk about this one. And then other one, spaces of the object. Third one, shadowing and shadow and light, we need to analyze those. And then this is position, the position of the object, or we can talk the friendship of the object. We can say this one, friendship of the object, we can say. And fifth one, whole picture. And I summarize all of them we learned before this one. And now we can pass to our drawing picture. Now we are going to draw this picture. Now we can analyze together right now. Look at this, guys, and this one looking to like to the rectangle things. And we have Empire State, this is a rectangle, and everything like to rectangle. And we have a park inside a little bit trees over there, and on the clouds you can see a little bit circles. And over there a little bit circles. Analyze this, that's all it's mean analyze. Now we can pass to drawing right now. Yes, look at this, guys. Now firstly we talk about to take a measurement. We need to drawing firstly. You can see we have a three different main object. The first one on the left, this big world, and then Empire State, and then this one. Now we are going to draw this three object together. Now first I want to start with the other one, just like the rectangle. We need to draw like rectangle, that's it. And this is so simple. I want to do so simple, not too not too detailed. That's it. Look at this. The first thing, I'm drawing this, and then we can draw to the toes, and we can change to everything. But firstly, we need to draw the so simple. We have a water tower over here. I wanna do and cover the water tower over here because I like the water towers like this. Yeah, that's it. This is our over. We can do a little bit touching this one, that's it. And then we will fix this one, and this is good, and this is finished now. And I will drawing to Empire State right now. Yep, maybe a little bit over there. Yep, now I can take a measurement. You can see this one and over there. So there's the one step, this one, and then this one is a little bit long, the stick, and then the this one, and then this one, you can see, and then the big one, the other, this, and then the last big one over here, like this. Now, we can change this one in the future, and I can see the 1, 2, 3 boiled. And we can draw all of them, but we need to firstly do it to step this one. It's, yeah, maybe this one is looking good. I'm going so simple right now, and we can change to this one because it's looking to a little bit over here. You can see this one under here like this, and then maybe this is looking good. Yeah, and this one. Go to over here. That's here. Let's go over here. And everybody, everything go to like this, guys. Perspective, you can see it like this. Like this. Like, we can draw to boiling. And one building over here. Like this. But we have some tree like this, and I need to draw this one now. Maybe I can go to over there, like this, I can see. This blue line. You don't have to draw all the same, just you can change a little bit because this picture, your picture. Look at this. And we have this building. That's it. And then this building near the other steps to the on the right building. Like this. It's go to here. Like, look at this. It's go to like this. And this one, you can see, it's go to like this. Then we have a song. That's it. We have so much room. That's too much. Oops. And this one, now we can fix this one like this. And then you can see everything go to like this. Look at this. It's go to like this. And so it's over there. And it's once go to like this. Yeah, that's it. And this one is go to over there like this. And I will write, I will draw it to straight like this. On the side. I will fix that a little bit. Or, you know, to moving this Empire State Building like this, and a little bit fixing this one like this, yeah. And this is the big one like this, and another one here like this. raise this one and then this one. Now it's looking good. This one is the orange building over there. Like a little bit of building over here. Yeah, and this one is finished. This is a simple sketch. And then we can fix this one, this picture detail after all of this.
Too much detail will draw over there, and those over there. Now we can draw to this one like this. Yeah. We need to more detail over here. Yeah, now we are drawing like this. That's it.